Bollywood actress Katrina Kaif is one of the hottest actresses we have in our industry today, and ever since she's joined Instagram, her fans have never been more delighted. From promoting her movies to giving us a sneak peek into her personal life, Katrina sure is our favorite. Beach Days. Last few hours of 2017. A post shared by Katrina Kaif, at Katrina Kaif, on December 31, 2017 at 6:19 a.m. PST. And her wishes for the New Year's is no different. While other celebs took to Twitter and Instagram to wish their followers, Katrina posted really elegant photos of hers and captioned it "Assam. Thank you for every bit of love and support I have received this year. I wish this year brings everyone so much love, happiness and peace. May we all connect to our higher purpose, always help those in need. Aim for your goals, don't let anything stop you. Feel the thing you fear. Feel it and be free. Hush, happy new year." A post shared by Katrina Kaif, at Katrina Kaif, on January 1, 2018 at 1:17 a.m. PST. "Thank you for every bit of love and support I have received this year. I wish this year brings everyone so much love, happiness and peace. May we all connect to our higher purpose, always help those in need. Aim for your goals, don't let anything stop you. Feel the thing you fear. Feel it and be free." Wearing a black vest and wet hair, Katrina is ready to take on 2018 to a whole new level. Instagram/Katrina Kaif. The actress was last seen in Tiger Zinda Hai opposite Salman Khan. The movie turned out to be the second biggest blockbuster of 2017 after Bahubali.